Well, today in Foxborough, a special ceremony to honor members of the greatest generation. The Kraft family, the Patriots Foundation, and Cross Insurance teamed up to dedicate a World War II memorial at Patriot Place. There was a wreath laying and bagpipes. That memorial will be on display right through Veterans Day all the way to November 14th. Love